Welcome back to another beautiful day here on the farm. We just got a call from the tree service for a load of ash. So we're gonna see if we can trade this nice load of stuff. We'll trade this for a load of ash. What do you say? Do you think they'll go for it? I'm somewhat of a good salesman, so we'll see. Let that train go by. Just a via. People going to Toronto. So yeah, it's just down the road at a house trailer park. We're gonna cover this up. We'll go trade it off to them maybe. Here we go. All right, we made it. Got a nice log of ash there. But it does look like they'll want some brush, so I'm gonna do a Yui. He definitely wants the brush. So I'm gonna do a Yui, and we'll give them the brush and we'll take the wood. That's a deal. All right, so we're gonna help them chip up here. Got my helmet on. Get you guys set up and we'll chip up. doesn't take long with that chipper. We got an empty trailer. Get him loading it with the grapple here. This is a 1025R with the Frontier grapple. So something handy. Good trade. The stump came out right there. While the boys are cleaning up, I'm gonna take the tractor. We'll just try to make it less of a hazard. So we're back at the farmstead now. Turning out to be a beautiful day. It's at least 0 degrees right now. 32 degrees Fahrenheit, I believe. I think if we move these two, we'll be able to sneak right through there. We'll dump this right by the splitter. And we might as well pull the 572 out and buck this up real quick so it's ready to go. I think that's still my favorite upgrade for this year is the wireless on that trailer. If you have a pole behind dump trailer, check out this video up here about me putting the wireless on that trailer. It's super cheap. It's just a wireless winch controller and super easy. And it is a time saver. It's a time saver and you don't need to get in and out of the truck. You no longer have to leave it in park. And there's no dangers of the truck pinching you or whatnot. It's just all around a good deal. So yeah, let's get this all diced up with the 572. I forget what brand of PV this is. It's just your standard, it's rebranded all different kinds. But I do like the poke at the end. You can jam it into rounds, it'll stay standing. So that is nice. I like the it being all steel, so I can run it over probably. But it does the job for, I think it was on sale for $40. So you can't really complain to throw a couple of those around the yard. But anyways, we got all that ash bucked up. I'd say that's about half a cord. So that's not a bad trade-off for all that brush. What do you say? So comment down below if you think that was a good trade. Me personally, I think it was. Had to twist their arms a little bit, but it worked. So I'm gonna keep going here in the wood yard. But I really appreciate you guys sticking around and joining in today. I had a good time, so I hope you did. Stay safe out there. Keep warm. We'll catch you in the next one.